UCLA with four freshmen on the court. At the moment, there's one of them leads take, and then wide open is Cunningham. Now this is a miss.